Hello everyone, Tom Constand here. You know, with the COVID crisis affecting us all, it's forced us to enact some changes. And in particular, with this year's fall conference coming up, the big change is that instead of meeting in Lansing, we're going virtual. So I invite you to attend this year's virtual conference. Why? Well, I'm gonna let the people explain that in a little more depth and detail who are gonna speak after me. But I hope to see you online in September.
Last year was my first year attending the Brain Injury Conference. There was a lot of meeting other survivors and sharing our stories with each other.
I mainly attend a conference for learning from other professions and PT, but also for networking. You get to see a lot of the case managers and physicians that you might not see otherwise.
The keynote speakers are outstanding. The sponsors and the exhibitors offer a great variety of services.
It's a great way to network with other providers, learn about new technologies and services, as well as meet with and connect with survivors.
I know because of COVID this year, we have to do the conference virtually, but I still want to attend. I still want to get more information. The more information, the better.
Even though it's virtual, I think this is the way that our world is moving.
I don't have any anxiety about it because I know if I do have trouble, I can call by EME. And they will help walk me through it, tell me what links to click on.
I'm excited. I think it's kind of cool to be able to do it from our homes.